Here's another example of using cross flash on an outdoor sunny day. So if you look here, I've got my first camera set up here. I'm going to sit in the chair. My other flash on the stand over here, and my second flash over here. Let's see how this looks. Looks pretty cool, and compared to the normal photo, looks like this. So as you can see, the one with the extra flashes comes out looking cooler, I think, and certainly different from what anybody with a normal camera would be able to take photos with. Hope that inspires you. Now go out and take some, and send me videos of what you've done as well. Cheers, bye.